Right, guys, day number one in Karachi. Look at this. Outside, it is chaos. It's my birthday. I turned 29 today. May the 27th, 1993. That's my birthday. This is my hotel in Karachi. Just to show you guys the date, it's Friday the 27th. And it's my birthday today. Hello, swag, it's all right. Right, guys, we are going to explore the streets of Karachi. I'm staying in this nice hotel. Please do not disturb. Put that right there, take out the key. So, cool. Right, guys, so I'm going to explore the streets of Karachi. Let me see how much battery I have. Oh, I should have enough battery. So I've got enough battery for today, and I'm going to explore in the streets. It's my first day here. I've literally landed today morning, actually today afternoon. So, oh wow, look at that. Room service, cleaning the rooms. Thank God I got a double bed. Yes, yes, I'm gonna be exploring the streets of Karachi. I'm here for 4 days, literally 4 days. And I will be filming the African community. That is my plan. And my plan is also to go to a ghetto in Karachi, and I'll be leaving here. It's a shame, I've been here for almost like 1 month. I've enjoyed Pakistan so much. It's a shame that I'm leaving, but I will be coming back to Pakistan soon. My plan is to come back to Pakistan, inshallah, next year. And I want to explore the north of this country. Hello, assalamu alaikum. I want to explore the north of this country, so let's walk around the streets of Karachi. Hello, you okay? Very good. All right, thank you, shukriya. Look at this, guys, busy already. Just exit my hotel. Assalamu alaikum, all right, literally just exit my hotel. I think I'm gonna walk down this way, and I'm gonna explore the streets. I wanna get some food. But I need to top up my phone because I've got no data right now. And hello, you alright? Oh, no. Can I ask you a question? Where can I top up my phone? I want to top up my phone for Telenor. Yes, sir. Is there any? Hello. Is there any shops around here? Straight. Straight and left. Okay, thank you. Right, he said to me straight and left. Wow. It's already busy in Karachi, man. There's a lot of people, a lot of movement. Hello, how's it going? Very good. People seem very energetic. Yes, yes. Karachi seems more better than Lahore. People seem to be waving or saying hello. Hello. Very friendly here. Very friendly. Yes, yes. Pakistan. Very friendly here in Karachi. I'm loving the energy, man. This is better than Lahore. Wow. Wow. Right, I need to look for a telephone shop. Exactly what I need. Hello, assalamu alaikum, you alright? Well, I need a telephone shop. Let's go. Hello. Where can I top up my phone, man? Has she got no data? Oh, I can see something. I think it says Telenor across the street over here. So maybe I'm gonna cross the street over here and top up my phone. But it's busy already. Karachi is a very big city. There's a lot of people here in Karachi, the population. Apparently it's like 30 million people in Karachi. So I have to cross the street. And it's like, hello. Man, I'm loving this energy, I'm loving this. Wow. That looks like a phone shop. So I'll be crossing the street to go to the phone shop. Right, let me cross the street now. Oh, look at that, you got donkey. Hello. Assalamualaikum.
Got a donkey.
Guy
with a donkey. You don't see that in Western London.
Assalamualaikum, you right?
You don't see that in London, do you? Wow, it's busy here. Top up my phone.
Yes, come on, let me ask this guy here. Assalamualaikum, you right? Assalamualaikum. I need to top up my phone. Telenor? This one?
Acha. Alright, assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum. Assalamualaikum. Nice to meet you, my brother. Telenor, right? This is the man.
Top up my phone. Hello. This is the guy that's going to help me top up my phone over here. Looks like everyone's paying. You want to YouTube?
What's your name? Your name?
Yeah.
Assalamualaikum. My name's Amir. Karachi.
Karachi.
Alright, he's from Karachi. And they're cooking. Oh, they're cooking food. What are they cooking here?
Paratha. Oh, wow.
Paratha.
Paratha.
Cheese paratha.
Cheese paratha.
One second. I pay. I eat. Acha.
Right. I'm gonna top up my phone. I'm gonna try some cheese paratha. That's what I'm gonna do. Assalamualaikum.
Telenor.
Sim?
Yes, sir.
Sim
franchise. Okay, I have.
Franchise.
Hold up.
Got so many cards over here, I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, it's not that one.
It's got to be here somewhere.
I think it's in the other one. Yeah, I got my Telenor. Yeah. Can I top up?
Load?
Yes, yeah. Load.
Reload.
Okay, he's gonna load for me. Hey, you can speak if you want. Urdu.
Urdu. Ah, Urdu. Khana. Rasa, khabari wo sab ke. Utao ga hazir chai.
Chai. I'm going to go to the house. Hey, Barwala. Barwala. Yeah, yeah. Parathe wala. Cheese paratha, chicken paratha, aloo paratha, anda paratha. Yeah, mara dos.
So, he's in charge. I'm gonna top up my phone and I'm gonna get some cheese paratha. One second. I top up my phone. Why, guys? I top up my phone and I'm gonna get some cheese paratha. I've got to top up my phone to get some data. So far, so good. Over here, the energy seems okay. Everyone's happy. Kitna hai, my friend?
Your package?
Yes, one package. Any package. Assalamualaikum, you right? Any package.
Any package, 300 ka. Week ka package. 1 week.
Kitna hai?
One week ka package, 300.
Okay, I pay? Right, 1 week package is 300. 300 rupees, I don't know, it's probably like a pound, £2 sterling. So this is the place when you come to top up your phone, come with your SIM card. I'll continue this video as soon as I get my cheese paratha. See you guys soon. Alright guys, thank you. I've got my cheese paratha. This is spicy, so-so, no? And this is like a yogurt. Right, so basically I've got like a mini chili spice sauce, yogurt, and cheese paratha. Luke always makes this type of videos. Oh, look at this. It's a bit hot. Oh, I'm gonna put it in my mouth. Put a bit of spice, dip it inside. Fingers crossed it's not gonna be too spicy. Luke, if you're watching this, shit, this is for you, alright? Very tasty.
The cheese is cooked inside. The spice is not that spicy, as you can see inside here, guys. Now I see why Luke keeps coming to Pakistan. So tasty, man. Look at the cheese inside this. Look at this, man. Absolutely. So tasty. I think it's made out of flour. Then they put the cheese inside, then he moves it around, then he bakes it. So it's like a roti, but it's full of cheese. Put some of this sauce here. Put some of this sauce as well. And you eat it like this. Very good. Right. I'll continue this video since I finish my food and I walk around the streets of Karachi. See you guys soon. Well, I've just finished my cheese paratha. I'll be walking around now. Time to get lost in the streets of Karachi. There's a shopping center right over here. I don't know if you guys can see the shopping center. It looks like a big shopping center. But I'm not going to go inside there. It's a tourist trap. I'm going to be walking around. Hello, you right? I'm going to be walking around because I want to get lost in the streets of Karachi. Even though it's my birthday, they're probably selling some good stuff over there. My hotel is right over there. Probably one of the best hotels I've probably stayed in. I'm alright, thank you. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum. Probably one of the best hotels I've... Hello, you alright? Assalamu alaikum, you alright? Probably one of the best hotels I've stayed in. But look at that, they got all the flags. Saudi Arabia, Pakistan, Turkey, Iran. Hello, where am I going? I'm going London Heathrow.
Metroville.
Heathrow. Airport.
Airport.
For England, not Pakistan.
No.
Thank you. Right, guys, that's how you get rid of them. So where are you going? London Heathrow. Hello, you alright? London Heathrow. Anyway, guys, explore the city. Islamabad. Hello, you alright? No, not Islamabad, I mean Karachi, sorry, I got mixed up. I need to look for somewhere that sells very good food. Because I'm hungry. That cheese paratha is not going to be enough. I need something to eat, something to fill my belly, so at least I can enjoy my 29th birthday. Look at the traffic, guys. It kind of reminds me of Africa, where you've got people controlling the traffic. Over here, look at this. Policemen all here. Everyone all standing here, as you can see. So I'm gonna cross this street. Wow. Around here. Oh, they've got Subway, they've got KFC, look at that. They've got a Pizza Hut as well. Western. Please, guys, anyone that's watching this video, comment in the video. Hello, Assalamu alaikum, you alright? Anyone that's watching this video, comment in the video, let me know where I can spend my birthday here in Islamabad. Is there anywhere somewhere special so I can enjoy and that looks a bit far. This part looks more big. I need something with this more energy. Either I go this way or go this way. I don't know, go right or go left. Which way shall I go? Go right or go left. Maybe I'll go left. Might need something more interesting to film this direction. Look at that, they've got boxers. Look at these boxers, they've got socks. Baby boxers. This is a particular type of Pakistani hat. You alright? Assalamu alaikum. Alright. One thing I'll tell you, it's more busy here than Lahore. 100%. Hello, you alright? Assalamu alaikum.
What's your channel name?
Blackman the Traveller. Blackman the Traveller.
The Traveller.
Okay, you can type on your phone. Hi, assalamu alaikum, you alright? Nice to meet you, my friend. One question. What's down here? Is there anything to see over here?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go there then. Thank you.
What's your channel name?
I'll put it right here. You wanna speak? You wanna say something?
No.
No? Okay, be shy.
Because I'm sorry.
It's okay. Honestly, I understand. Batman the Traveller.
There is something reason. That's why I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Oh yeah.
That's me here. Oh. So I just keep going straight?
Yeah. And where are you going?
I don't know, I wanna get lost.
You wanna get lost?
Is it busy here?
You have done it. Hey, you have to go there.
Yeah?
There is a big... Hey. You have to go here and then right.
What's here? What's there?
There is a Zara market.
Okay.
Famous Zara market.
Okay, I go?
You have to go.
Go straight, take
go
right.
Go straight and then take right.
Achcha.
There is Zara market. Famous Zara market.
Okay.
You have to go there.
Go straight.
Yeah.
Ciao. Right, you heard what you said. Go straight, right. So, you know when you go to a market, you're like, come on, mate. £1 banana, pound fish bowl. He sold it to me. So he said, go straight and then take a right. He said, it's a famous market. Assalamu alaikum, you right? So he said, it's a famous market. Assalam, you right? So I'll be going there. Oh, wow, something just dripped to the top of my ear. Reminds of Argentina when everything's leaking. All right. Are you all right? Okay, ready for food. I need to get some deodorant as well for my birthday. I need some deodorant. It's very important. I need some deodorant. Oh, look at this samosa. Wow. Hello, assalamu alaikum.
Wow.
This is a samosa.
And this is a
spring rolls. And what is this? Spice?
Spice.
Ah, sauce. Sauce. Me? Assalamu alaikum. It's good? It's spicy? No spicy? Are you sure? Okay. What's inside here? Chicken? What is this?
Chicken.
Can I try one? Can I eat one? Nay? 20 rupees for one?
Urdu!
Urdu!
What is this? Bilal, kya kar raha hai? Bilal, garam kar de itne ke.
Yeah, I try one. No, I try this one. My guys, it's got chicken.
Not
spicy. Shukriya. Thank you. Take care. Bye bye. It's not bad. Chicken samosa. It needs a bit of flavor inside it. That's the only thing that's missing. Oh wow, it is a bit spicy. It's kicking in. Assalamu alaikum. Started to kick in actually, the spice. Oh, you got me. Oh wow, but the chicken, it tastes like the chicken's been here for quite a long time, but it is nice. Oh look, they've got Levi's. Got Levi's over here, interesting. Assalamu alaikum, hello. Got a Levi's shop. Right, I'm gonna put this in the bin. I'm not being rude guys, but it's get some spicing. And the chicken tastes like it's been here quite a long time. So I don't want to... Oh, he's selling chips. What is this? Selling chips. Assalamu alaikum. Hello.
Wow. Hello.
Wow. Yeah, the chicken tastes like it's been here for quite a long time. So I'm not going to risk it. Assalamu alaikum.
Wow, they've got kebab. Salam baba. Oh, they've got French toast. This is very good. I don't know what that is. Shukran, my friend. So they've got all different type of food, but I need a bin. Because, you told me there's a market over here. There's no market over here, so I don't know where this market is. Where is this market?
You go to Chitral, no?
Yes.
I am Chitral. Chitrali.
Oh, so American. One question. What is down here?
Sunday.
Busy?
Busy.
Okay, I go here. Shukya, Allah Hafiz. Right, I go straight. You said that you recognized me from one of the videos in Chitral. Assalamu alaikum, you okay? So you said that you recognized me from one of the videos in Chitral. So, Pakistan is in the band.
Thank you.
Hello, you okay? You said that you recognized me from one of the videos in Chitral. Interesting. Colorman's getting famous already in Pakistan and I haven't left Pakistan. Five-star hotel. Five-star hotel on my right-hand side. Interesting. Right, it's so you said it's busy over here. Salami, right? You said it's busy down here. So I want to see how busy it is. Imagine if I end up in a random party or someone's wedding, like I did in Kashmir with Ben. That'll be very interesting. Assalamu alaikum, you alright? Nice to meet you.
Man, how are you?
I'm very good, how are you?
Where are you?
Huh?
Where are you?
Pakistan.
Oh, good. Kaisa raha Pakistan?
I'm from Pakistan.
Are...
No, I'm joking. England, England. No, England, I'm joking. London, London.
London?
Yeah, what's down here?
Yeah, it's Zainab Market.
It's busy?
Yeah, yeah.
Which way? Straight?
Straight. Left.
Oh, left is here.
Straight, yeah, right. Right.
Oh, right. Thank you. Okay, so. Straight, right.
Right, straight.
Thank you.
Okay.
Right, straight, right, straight, left.
Okay,
I don't know, mark it. Straight, right.
Right.
Right, thank you. Straight, right, left. Bit of a language barrier. Right, left, right. Assalamu alaikum, baba.
Hello.
Huh? Pakistan.
Ah, that's it.
I'm joking. England. But I'm in Pakistan. The market is straight here.
Which market? For what purpose?
What's the name of the market? Straight? Okay, straight.
Okay. Best of luck.
Thank you.
All market.
All okay, shukriya, my friend. Okay. Wow, look how many scooters are here, guys. So many scooters. A lot of scooters here. Man, the place that I've seen the most scooters in my life was in Uganda. So many scooters, but over here it's like, wow. You literally probably take a scooter and take another one. So many over here. Hello, you okay? Assalamu alaikum, you alright? Alright, it's kicking in, guys. So this is the market that I've ended up in. It looks like they're selling everything. They're selling clothes, they're selling belts, they're selling t-shirts. Look at this, trousers, polo shirts. Look at this, fixed price. So it's got a fixed price. You cannot haggle the price. Assalamu alaikum. You cannot haggle the price over here. So you got Medina City Gate Mall. Assalamu, you alright? Okay. Hello, assalamu alaikum. Alright. Hello. Maybe Blackman the Traveler is going to buy something today. Maybe I'm going to buy something today for my birthday. Trousers, look, got Levi's. Salam, you alright? Gate number one. We start the gate over here. It's busy. Sunglasses, all different type of sunglasses. Wow. All different type of sunglasses. Boxers. Levi's, again. This must be the other side. Oh, it's a different type of Levi's. Hello, you alright? Different type of Levi's over here. Assalamu alaikum, you alright? Alright, let's explore. Wow. So I'm making you right. Hello. Right. Hello, salam. This market is more busy than Queen's Market, man. My God, it's more busy than Wembley Market. Hats. Salam, okay? Watch your bags as well, guys. 100%. Especially when you come to a place like this. Assalamu alaikum, you alright, my friend? Nice to meet you. You need to watch your back. Hello? You need to watch your back, especially when you're walking around places like this. You need to be observant. Hello? Assalam, okay? I'm very good, how are you? Oh, who's talking to me? You need to watch your back, especially when you're around here, because Salam, you alright? Not everyone can be your friend. Some people can be your friend. Some people might try to use you to whatever things that you have. So just words up, thumbs up, guys. Be observant, be street smart, but enjoy. Make sure you enjoy. Salam, you alright? Wow. Salam, you alright, my friend? I've literally walked around the whole block. Wow. Now I'm lost. Actually, my hotel is right over there. I think I'm gonna walk straight down this road. Oh, crossing the street. Nice jackets. These jackets. Some shirts. Fendi. Very good. Pakistan's in the bad. Very good, Pakistan. Alright.
So,
huh? Okay, what is this? Food? Acha. Salam, you okay? This is a restaurant. Acha. And I come back tonight, I eat, okay? Okay, thank you. Shukriya. Alright, it's a restaurant. Come back later tonight and eat. Alright.
How are you?
I'm very good, how are you? Assalamu alaikum. Very good.
Which country?
England, London. London! Yes. No, England, London.
England.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
How are you?
I'm very good. How are you? I'm very good.
Pakistan.
Thank you. Salam, Baba. Okay. Hello. Assalamu alaikum. Very good. Assalamu alaikum. Very good. Hello. Hello. Assalamu alaikum.
Where are you from?
London.
London?
Yeah, London, sir.
What's your name?
Amir.
Amir.
Yes, sir. Assalamu alaikum. This is your restaurant?
Yeah, this restaurant.
Okay, and what do you sell?
What you want?
No, I'm just looking.
You want tea?
Wow, look at this tea. Okay.
This is vegetables.
Okay.
Biryani. Paratha.
Okay.
Paratha.
Oh, I just had a paratha. Okay.
Set.
Oh, you're telling me here, he's telling me here.
How are you?
I'm very good, salamu alaikum. Very good. Alright, you want me to sit down? Baba, can I get one chai tea?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Okay, I go there. Yes, sir.
Can I have chicken paratha?
Okay.
Potato paratha?
Okay.
Vegetable paratha?
Okay.
And simple paratha?
No, can I just get one chai tea?
one chai.
Yes, please.
Tea.
Yes, sir.
With chai. This.
Which
green,
one?
Green, what? Black, milk.
Give me the best one.
Okay.
The best one Pakistan has.
Yes, yes.
Thank you.
Just have a sip.
Thank you. Right, I'm gonna get one chai tea, the best that Pakistan has. What a gentleman. Right, I'm gonna wait for my tea to come, and I'll continue the video. Spending my birthday in Pakistan. Alright guys, my chai tea has arrived. It's right over here. It's looking very hot. I'm going to try it. My partner was the one who introduced me to chai tea. Anyway. It's hot. It's nice. I'm gonna walk around the streets of Karachi. I'm gonna get lost for like 2-3 minutes. Then I wanna order a birthday cake. Or I wanna go to a restaurant and have a birthday cake to blow my candle and to say happy birthday to myself, 29 in Pakistan. Anyway guys, see you guys soon, as soon as my cake arrives or once I have my birthday meal in Pakistan.